night this early just because your father's home.
How did you hear my father's home?
Oh, I have a way of knowing things.
You're wonderful.
No, I'm not. Really? You think so?
Yes, of course. How did you make two nights here that you behave over and tell them?
That's easy. Every year on this day, he always gets a birthday telegram from his sister.
Gee, you are wonderful.
Can I come again tomorrow night?
Well, it's probably sure you're going to have a telegram to deliver here tomorrow night.
I could come here by mistake with a telegram for Colonel Schneider. He's here from Berlin. He's staying with the Geleiter. But, oh no, please don't tell your father. Nobody's supposed to know.
Why not?
Well, your father's pretty Austrian.
We're all Austrian.
Some people think we ought to be German, and they're getting pretty mad at those who don't think so. They're getting ready to, well, let's just hope your father doesn't get into any trouble.
Don't worry about
father,
he was decorated for bravery.
Oh, I know. I don't worry about him. It's his daughter I worry about.
Why me?
How old are you, Liesl?
16.